making up his mind to fight his way out of those inside affairs that he and Wilson get into every now and every once in a while. They got me excited now. Question of whether or not Wilson has hit the harder throughout the fight and been more impressive in that way, or has Fanelli, on the other hand, thrown more punches and piled up more points. There's the bell to the end of round eight. There's Livio Minnelli, and we're waiting now for the start of round nine. Oh, they both almost came out to the center of the ring. They stood there for a few seconds, waiting for the bell. Well, I'm sure you have this one figured closely. And these last two rounds could very easily tell the tale. This goes, you must give Wilbur Wilson, this 22-year-old schoolboy from Roxbury, Massachusetts, all kinds of credit for his willingness to mix his ever-aggressive style of fighting. And credit to the Livio Minnelli for the superb boxing exhibition he's put on here this evening, win, lose, or draw.
Come on.
round eight, I thought. But he's seemingly moving around in there now, real spry. And there's blood trickling out the corner of the left eye on Livio Minnelli again. Seeing Brushy's face with his right glove every now and again. It's not a bad cut. Wilson has already left the ring, and Livio Minnelli is receiving the plaudits of the crowd. When in actuality, now there has been no official announcement from the ring, but there will be in just a few seconds. Here is Freddie Russo, the ring announcer, and he'll give you the official decision.